Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Hope you guys enjoy, and as always, peace.
Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
What's that, trooper? Watch out!
Materials in the way.
Down.
more enemies standing.
How'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Seer's base.
Yes, they are ancient security measures. A remnant of those we came before. When the Empire arrived, the anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous. Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least.
Nasty things.
Did you find the way to Tanalor?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base. Split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, pal.
Just you and me again. This guy looks hungry. Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Stuck the landing. Brace yourself, BD! This remind you of Zeppo 2? Can't make that. Too windy. Gotta block the wind somehow. Almost like music. Let's keep going. They were waiting on a shuttle. It means more on the way. Gotta do something about that. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Marin mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. Should give us some cover. All clear. Give us a nickname. Hear that, buddy? Yeah, definitely Marin's work. stormtroopers weren't ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. What'd you find? Easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Must be getting closer. Give us a boost.
Now, you can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Highland Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. This leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost or desperate to find her way. Bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. I could use a break. Okay, I'm ready. Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Find a way into the Baron?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis.
Strong in the Force.
Thank you. Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece
got hurt... What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Holding back now. Focus on the moment and push through. We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for someone.
We still got time. That can't be good.
We'll tear that temple apart.
Ramias is still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. The winds are with us now.
The drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation. Drop! Enemy!
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. How you doing, BD? Having fun back there?
Alright guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And-